These yellow seeds are small, but they have tons of benefits. They are rich in minerals, phytonutrients, and vitamins, and also have antioxidant and anti-inflammatory properties. Do you know what seed we're talking about? Mustard seeds. Mustard, in all of its forms, has been greatly used for centuries by several different nations for both culinary and medicinal purposes. The seeds are basically made up of essential oils, protein, fiber, and vegetable steroids. In today's video, we're going to talk about mustard seeds and their health benefits. They help your thyroid. Mustard seeds contain elevated concentrations of the mineral selenium, which, besides being a strong antioxidant, also helps prevent free radicals from causing oxidative damage. This means that including mustard seeds in your diet can not only directly improve your thyroid's health by making it function adequately, but can also lessen hormonal problems. They fight cancer. Mustard seeds contain a certain group of very useful phytonutrients called isthiocyanates, which are good at fighting different types of cancer. Some studies even suggest that the isthiocyanates in mustard seeds can prevent mitosis, the cellular division and replication process, and stimulate apoptosis, cellular death in tumor cells. They contain anti-inflammatory properties. The mustard grain has a large amount of curcumin, which gives it its anti-inflammatory properties. Historically, mustard seeds and their oil are used to relieve muscular pain and even rheumatism, as well as lessening the symptoms of menopause, asthma, and other respiratory problems. They're rich in nutrients. Mustard seeds are full of vitamins and nutrients, including omega-3 fatty acids, manganese, phosphate, potassium, copper, calcium, zinc, and vitamin B1. That means that mustard seeds are a good daily source of nutrients, guaranteeing that your immune system and entire body function well. They help you lose weight. Mustard is rich in complex B vitamins, such as phosphates, niacin, thiamin, and riboflavin. Due to its thermogenic properties, it is able to quicken your metabolism as well as help with constipation and high cholesterol. Here is how you can use mustard seeds as a natural remedy. To alleviate pain. In order to relieve pain with mustard seeds, you must prepare a bath with mustard. Put about 200 milliliters of normal mustard seeds, the yellow kind, in the bathtub and fill it up with hot water. After the bathtub is full, mix the seeds in well and relax for about 15 minutes. You can also apply the mixture straight onto whatever area is hurting. To relieve a stopped up nose, to clear up congestion, mix some hot water with a little mustard, dip a cloth in the mixture, and apply it to your chest area. You can also make a delicious tea which will both relieve pain and give you more energy. Mix 1 tablespoon of fennel, 1 stick of cinnamon, and 1 tablespoon of mustard seeds in a liter of water. Boil that water for about 5 minutes. Drink 3 cups of this tea a day. If you liked the video, give it a thumbs up and share it with your friends. For more recipes and tips, subscribe to the channel.